That's the great sound of the Four Tops. On the hotline here, we have one of the Magoos. Hold on a second, will you? May I have your name and age?
Frank Visenio, 16.
All right, Frank, just a second. Who's this?
Hi, this is Jeff, the Blues Magoos. How you doing, Dick?
Fine, thank you, Jeff. We've got a few questions for you. Is that all right?
No, not at all.
Okay, here's question number one.
What artist group or type of music has influenced you the most?
I think we've taken most of our influence from country and R&B, rhythm and blues, probably from people like Ray Charles, Buck Owens, those just the R&B and country artists, and then rock and roll, I guess, the Beatles. But we don't like to be compared to that at all, because we are totally unique in our own sound.
All right, Jeff, here's question number two.
How do you describe your sound?
We've been labeled as a psychedelic group, which I don't really... Well, we sort of are, but we would prefer to be called Magoo Music, mainly because we don't like to be labeled as anything.
All right, question number three.
Then, why is your album titled Psychedelic Lollipop?
Well, it is in a sense, but we don't want to be labeled as, you know, so-called psychedelic. You know, you understand what I mean. We don't want to be labeled as that, because it's not really... We don't sit down and write psychedelic songs. It just happens that what we write has later been classified psychedelic.
Jeff, thank you very much. We'll be talking to you later on.
All right, Dick. Thank you for calling.
Okay, here they are, the Blues Magoos. Sound of the Blues Magoos. News now of a wonderful new candy mint for your breath, new certs. That's right, Gillette Right Guard is the perfect personal spray deodorant for the whole family, since nothing touches you but the spray itself. You see for yourself. Okay, Charles?
Dick, the next portion of American Bandstand is brought to you by new Great Shakes Shake Mix. Makes a rich, thick shake. By Clearasil, the serious blemish medicine, and by Heinz Ketchup. Once again, here's Dick.
Thank you, Charlie. Let's take a look here at the top 10 situation. In the number 10 spot, we have Ronnie Dove with the old Johnny Ray song of Cry. Sandy Posey holds number 9, preceded by the Four Tops, Paul Revere and his friends, Herman's Hermits in the number 6 spot, Wilson Pickett taking over number 5. Frank Sinatra in number 4, the Four Seasons with a 3. Number 2 is Sugartown by Nancy Sinatra. And this is the number 1 song.
After the turn of the century, in the clear blue skies over Germany, came a roar and a thunder men had never heard, like the screaming sound of a big war bird. Up in the sky, a man